Vice President Biden, you have been much more reluctant than President Trump about reopening the economy and schools. Why, sir?
Because he doesn't have a plan. If I were running, I'd know what the plan is. You've got to provide these businesses the ability to have the money to be able to reopen with the PPE, as well as with the sanitation they need. You have to provide them
plastic. Tell that to Nancy Pelosi.
Will he just shush for a minute?
Tell it to Nancy Pelosi and Schumer.
By the way, Nancy Pelosi and Schumer, they have a plan. He won't even meet with them. The Republicans won't meet with the Senate. And he sits on his golf course. And think about it.
You probably play more than I do, Joe.
What about this question of reopenings and the fact?
Well, he wants to shut down this country. Oh. And I want to keep it open. And we did a great thing by shutting it down. Wait a minute, Joe. Let me shut you down for a second, Joe, just for 1 second. He wants to shut down the country. We just went through it. We had to because we didn't know anything about the disease. Now we found that elderly people with heart problems and diabetes and different problems are very, very vulnerable. We learned a lot. Young children aren't. Even younger people aren't. We've learned a lot. But he wants to shut it down. More people will be hurt by continuing. If you look at Pennsylvania, if you look at certain states that have been shut down, they have Democrat governors all. One of the reasons they're shut down is because they want to keep it shut down until after the election on November 3rd.
I want to move on to another subject.
It's a political
thing. I've got to respond.
But those states are not doing well that are shut down right now.
President Trump, you have begun to increasingly question the effectiveness of masks as a disease preventer. And in fact, recently you have cited the issue of waiters touching their masks and touching plates. Are you questioning
the efficacy of masks? You have to understand, if you look, I mean, I have a mask right here. I put a mask on, you know, when I think I need it. Tonight, as an example, everybody's had a test and you've had social distancing and all of the things that you have to. But I wear masks when needed. When needed, I wear masks.
Okay, let me ask.
I don't wear masks like him. Every time you see him, he's got a mask. He could be speaking 200 feet away from it, he shows up with the biggest mask I've ever seen.
Vice President Biden, go ahead, sir.
Look, the way to open businesses is give them the wherewithal to be able to open. We provided money. The Congress.
But I was asking you, sir, about masks.
Well, masks make a big difference. His own head of the CDC said if we just wore masks between now, if everybody wore masks in social distance between now and January, we'd probably save up to 100,000 lives. It matters.
And they've also said the opposite.
No serious person said the opposite.
Dr. Fauci said the opposite.
He did not say the opposite.
We got a little bit more than a minute left in this segment.
Masks are not good. Then he changed his mind. He said masks are good. I'm okay with masks.
I want to ask you both about one last subject, because your different approaches has even affected the way that you have campaigned. President Trump, you're holding large rallies with crowds packed together, thousands of people.
Outside,
yes, sir. Agreed. Vice President Biden, you are holding much smaller events with...
Because nobody will show up.
People with...
Nobody shows up to his rallies.
All right. In any case, why you holding the big rallies? Why you not? You go first, sir.
Because people want to hear what I have to say. I mean...
But are you not worried about a spreading disease?
President, and I'll have 35,000 people show up at airports. We use airports.
Are you not worried about the disease issues,
sir? We have a lot of people... Well, so far, we have had no problem whatsoever. It's outside. That's a big difference, according to the experts. And we do them outside. We have tremendous crowds, as you see. I mean, and literally on 24 hours' notice. And Joe does the circles and has three people someplace.
Okay.
By the way, did you see one of the last big rallies he had? And a reporter came up to him to ask him a question. He said, no, stand back. Put on your mask. Put on a mask. Have you been tested? I'm way far away from those other people. That's what he said. I'm going to be okay. He's not worried about you. He's not worried about the people out there breathing in one another.
We've had no negative effect.
We've had
35,000-40,000 people attended these rallies.
Just quickly finish up because I want to move on to our next.
Yes, I would. He's been totally irresponsible the way in which he has handled the social distancing and people wearing masks, basically encouraged them not to.
All right.
Ben, he's a fool on this.
If you could get the crowds, you would have done the same thing. But you can't. Nobody cares.
Gentlemen, can we move on
to the... Nobody cares.